Hello everybody, it's a me, I'm Friendly Porcupine, and the Knuckles have made another Medic set. You guys remember that 4-figure pack that I showed you last time with the Medic, right? Where they had the buildable structures. Well, now we have a 6-figure pack made by the Knuckles. I believe this one's made by X-Block, but you know how Knuckles sellers roll where I get these images from. They like to use Photoshop and scribble out the manufacturer's logo. Why do they do that? It's like as if they don't want us to know who the manufacturer is. Well, I'm smarter than them because I know who the manufacturer is, judging based on how they do their CGI and how they do their flashlight accessories. Yeah, so they basically rehashed 4 of these figures from the previous set that came with the buildables and just added on 2 new ones. The 2 new ones being these ones right here. These are the 2 new ones. Now, judging based on how all of this, some people were saying that this is a fire dehydrator on the previous video. Fire dehydrator? No, it's a fire extinguisher, I'm Friendly Porcupine. Why you keep saying fire dehydrator? How do you dehydrate fire? That's another question for another time, which I do not understand, but they were saying it's a fire extinguisher. Maybe. It might actually be a fire extinguisher. Could it also be a humongous disinfectant spray? I mean, yes, we get these are medics, but why does every medic also have a mask? It's like as if they're dealing with some type of virus. Okay, I mean, it makes sense judging based on what's going on right now, but yeah. Anyways, let's examine the 2 new ones right here. So with this one, you basically get that coat. I really do hope it's that nice blue color with that speckle and everything, but you can't really expect too much from these knockoffs, so yeah. And especially with their eye treatment, of course they give it the second paint application in the advertisement, but you don't actually get them in the actual set. This one comes with this little fence right here, using the Lego hand for the bottom part. That, I mean, it works okay, but you have to understand that the middle one is usually not attached by anything, which is a bummer. Of course they do the annoying boot trick, which we've already gotten used to. knockoffs. Only Zulan Yu doesn't do those annoying boot tricks. X-Block does. Yes, the stupid annoying seller, they have to keep blocking the logo. Oh yeah. They really don't want us to know who these manufacturers are, because if we do, we can probably just order from them. But I still don't know how to contact these manufacturers. Ugh, it's a problem. Anyways, that's the figure you get. Then we have this second, basically, leader, commander, capitan, whatever you want to call him, whatever his rank is in the medic team. But yeah, you get the second one. This one just comes with a fence, which is a pretty okay piece, and it comes with these type of boots. I like how they also change up the different type of boots you get with these figures, rather than just keep doing the same one again and again and again. With this figure, that might be like a weird lollipop kind of thing or something. Other kind of thing, I don't know what that accessory is. If you guys know what that accessory is, right there, post in comment section down below. As for what this figure gets, basically it's the same exact figure from previous time, but he gets a little tent right there, back in the background. And I believe that tent, judging based on how they've done their other accessories, we've already seen this mold from before, from that very, very old knockoff set they've done with that, layman doggy. It was from a while. It was from a while back then. Yeah, I never gotten it. I never actually got to see what the actual figures actually look like. But yeah, they basically used the exact same structure and they placed it here. I hope this structure is actually pretty decent, judging based on how they actually do their cloth pieces. I'd say they probably do a decent job with the cloth pieces. Anyways, moving on down, this figure basically doesn't really get anything, except that fire extinguisher, not dehydrator, oh boy. Then you get this figure right here, who comes with a little medical stretcher, portable stretcher. You just carry the medical patient, kind of similar to the World War II style, what they did with the Call of Duty figure. Yeah, okay, not that bad. Hopefully it doesn't slide off as easily, because that did get annoying on the World War II one, with the official Mega Construx Call of Duty. And then moving on, we get the knockoff care package with a medical logo, which I actually hope you actually do get that print. Basically the same exact care package you got from the previous set, but yeah, we also get a care package in this set. I love it. I wonder if they'll also do that super cool big care package, you know, kind of like the Tree Assure company did. That would be awesome if they could also include those type of care packages as well. And we're not done yet. Let's move on to the new images I found of the Zuan Yu slot figures. Yes, there are more new images. And here they are. Now we actually get to see what the boxes would actually look like. And again, they block out the Zuan Yu logo. Here we go again, blocking out Zuan Yu logo. This is just what the knockoff sellers like to do. They block off the manufacturer's logo so people know the manufacturer less. They really don't want us to know the manufacturer. But you know what? If we keep commenting on these sellers, they're going to get so annoyed they're gonna have to spill the beans eventually on how we can contact them. But anyways, here's what you get. Moving on to this image, here we just have them all together. Another image with these interesting backdrops they have. Anyways, my comrades, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a big fat juicy like. And as always, my comrades, if you want to see more knockoff news, more videos such as this, you know what to do. Hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video, my comrades. Take care, everybody.